proudly presents Michael Gullion!
Somehow still knows exactly where he is.
and gentlemen, Michael Goulet! Check out, ladies and gentlemen, he's spinning and tumbling on the knife edge, using only the fuselage of the aircraft for lift. That extra 330 being pulled through the air, slicing through the New York skies with a Hartzell propeller. Michael Goulet depends on the Hartzell propeller to get him through every single air show. An aircraft kept in the air by champion engine components. As he spins on the knife edge of the upline into the inverted, ladies and gentlemen, absolutely mind-blowing technique from Michael Goulet. This is why he's a world champion. He gets from show to show. He ferries the aircraft most times. Flying back to his shows in a Cirrus aircraft. He goes spinning through the sky one more time with a knife edge. Wow! Listen to that Hartzell propeller just straight through the sky. As Michael Goulet brings it down low, then pulling up the other side of the aerobatic box. Taking it back high to the skies. Once again, they fly kind of a half-pipe type routine. Up to the top, nose over. That's just a reposition. Nose down, spinning it on the down line. This is where the magic happens.
Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere.